I don't understand. Why won't Elvis go away?
Same reason Tupac keeps releasing albums.
They were musical icons whose songs defined their generations?
Nope.
They're secretly living out their lives away from the mainstream to obtain some semblance of normalcy?
Sorry. Wrong again.
As artists, they've proven to be such cash cows that rather than let them die with dignity, the music industry would rather keep them locked away in underground recording studios as zombies?
Exactly.